Duel!
Of course he opens purple. I can already tell we're off to a good one. Jesus Christ, dude. Could you open any more perfect? Of course. We're in game one and already Malding. My man really opened purple memory, a back row. Indigo.
Duel.
I'm probably gonna have to switch off of this deck pretty quickly. I don't think I can do it. Or rather, I don't have the time to deal with, the patience to actually try and make it happen. No, we'll switch to a good deck. Not trying to be special here, just kind of want to grind to KoG. I don't have the cubic stuff. Also, I said a good deck. What world should you do that? Unless you open double MST. Sure. Oh, come on, dude. I actually want to hit King of Games, guys. Duel. This is not beginning of the month. Let's have some fun. This is like, hey, what if we actually tried to hit King of Games? Should probably switch to run MST in this build. Probably a Karma. Really? Why would you not use that, dude? Yeah, I usually don't go for KoG, but I kind of would just like to this time. So what are we thinking? Drop the chalices for MST. Yeah, I don't normally like to go for KoG. I used to early on. I would absolutely try and hit KoG every single time. My first King of Games ever was with Luck on Your Side Joey, playing stuff like Time Wizard. Just because I copied the build, Murata. What? I too enjoy just losing the game. We ditch Grand Mole here? Or do we say no to Needle Ceiling? I don't think we need Needle here. I feel you, brother. Well, yeah, but they don't always stick around on the Necro Archfiend or whatever it is. How did you brick that bad, dude? Oh, that would be why. Yeah, I was wondering about Hand Trap too, but I felt no delay. So at best, it could have been like Sphere or something. I would love for a coin flip deck to be meta again. I have loved coin flip decks since they came out, dude. So luck on your side, Joey. I absolutely loved that. Master of Destiny Desperado. Definitely loved that deck. Well, thank God for Mystical Space Typhoon. Or not. Desperado was so cool, but I was a Noble Knight player. Get quarantined. That is not what I want to see. Oh, this is annoying. Maybe we drop Warning Point on the ladder. See if we can bait out. He'll play the other one in his hand. He'll summon a Warning Point. Sure. This feels kind of weird. What do you mean, no? I always enjoyed the deck. So am I hopping on the hype train? Not necessarily. Oh no, Monka Giga. If he boosts, do I have an out? Okay, well, never mind. Double back row. Interesting. See if we can draw into another MST. Get our draw. Oh, cool. Lovely. should be able to survive, though. So we let him make the Xyz. Then we flip it. We send you. We can just go for game here, right? For God, why can't, wait a second. Oh, fuck me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoopsie. Whatever, I can ensure I have lethal. Not sure what that accomplishes. I need to remember you can't miracle into Grand Mole. I mean, deck is fine, it's not awful. Why don't we play? Excuse me? Why do we have a 3-monster extra deck? It is not You're not gonna play Kaiba Ancient Gear. What are you talking about, Wanted? Excuse me? Oh, well, now we just bully him. Oh, you better believe I'm enjoying this, Wanted. I'm taking out all my rage. Send you. Take that burn. Let's go. Excuse me? What? God bless you, my friend. Please do not bully them. They're doing their best. Card. Power of Dark, let's go! Circle out of 30 cards, let's go! He is the chosen one! And of course I would brick. Give me a monster! I'll take a DC as well, though. Oh, I'm absolutely checking that deck. You better believe it. This is pure, I heckin' love Dark Magician. I love the double Ib. Hell yeah. Show me that Mokuba. Oh no! No, 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 no! We're playing against Infernoid! It's either Infernoid or a bad deck. Well, okay then. Rebo into Luna Light Fusion one time. I'm running Needle Ceiling, so I'm fine. So I could Neos Fusion here. That's gonna give me a weak, actually, no, what am I talking about? I just go for... Oh no! No, I played into it! He's got Trifortress Tops or whatever the hell it's called. God damn it! Excuse me? Yeah, sure. If you know what, get it. Sure, yep. My brother in Christ. Into double back row, please. No, because I wanted to be able to wipe the back row. Excuse me? That's fine. I don't need... I can... So if I take out my Stratos and then kill that, I can flip that down on my next turn. Hello, Inari. I'm just playing random decks. Whatever strikes my fancy at the moment. And phone out the window. No, actually, you're wrong, Deathroy. I always had control over that. Righty driver, lefty driver, Machina into Trishula. So in this case, it's probably better to Stratos into Liquid. Give me some back row, please. Thank you. Well, that's annoying. So I do it here. He'll lose the Anishi, but his Fuma will float. Jesus Christ, dude. Heroes always win in the end, baby. So I did a poll in the Discord as well, seeing what people wanted to see first, and it's looking like Magical Muskets is winning. I'm not surprised. It does look interesting. So that will probably be the first one I will try. What are you talking about, Ciro? One of my original KoG decks was, favorite duel. Grit Red Eyes Fusion. Okay. Thank you. Excuse me? Frickin' Xernitron? Bro. That's annoying. You can't play Sunrise in the favorite duel version of it. So we can go, just go Neos here. So, take out you. Take out you. Take out you. Sure. There's no way to lethal him with the mole. Hello, Bar Brand Newton. It probably was lethal. I was tunnel visioning pretty hard right there. So favorite duel heroes is relatively cheap because all the back row can kind of be whatever. I mean, I say cheap, you do need three stratos, you do need, there are some basics you have to have for sure, but the core is going to be good in any, that is a good opener, by the way. It depends on the version. Pimp. Of course it's Dark Magician. Like, if we go to the deck builder, Stratos. Okay. You don't need Miracle Fusion if you're playing favorite duel because you get it via the skill. Cool. I mean, deck is fine. Not awful. Define hero. There you go. Oh. And he ruined the music. Get rid of the cat jam. No more. Is there any other viable hero deck? I mean, all the hero decks are viable. It's just to different degrees and at what time, depending on the meta. Right now, the best version is probably Favorite Duel. But... What do you mean? I want a Stratos for Liquid. Stratos for Liquid. I can beat over it with so if I Liquid into Neos Fusion, I just have Lethal. Let's go! Bro, was meant to be! So I can just send... It doesn't matter, but I probably keep Granmull in hand? No. Then the Neos, I still have a Neos in the deck. Couldn't you Grand Neos and bounce his monster for game even without Neos Fusion? You cannot use Miracle Fusion to go into Grand Neos. Grand Neos can only go into an elemental hero, which... Wait, yes, you can? Am I just stupid? It is an elemental hero. So why wasn't I able to do it last game? The last game, was it... There was a game I wasn't able to make it with Miracle Fusion. I'm going to have to go back and look at the VOD. Should I change out Needle Ceiling for Karma Cut? You can't play Sunrise because of the skill. When this skill is used, you can only special summon Neos monsters, Elemental Hero Shining Flare Wingman, and Elemental Hero Flame Wingman. I'm basically never resolving this. Yugi. Heya. Oh no! What?! Excuse me?! On God, bro. Okay, so if we book it, then we can... I think we can just get lethal. We book it, Stratos, or Liquid... Go into the double, or go into Neos Knight, we can attack over, bring back, we can attack over, and then Neos Fusion for lethal. Or we can just Grand Neos, bounce it back to the hand, and have lethal anyways. I flip it face down with book. Because there's no sense setting any back row, because if he survives, he's getting chicken back. I'm gonna go for it. We're gonna operate on the assumption that he doesn't. We climbing, Death Roy. We climbing. YouTube 9-0 undefeated. No, he hit something. So he has one unknown, his field spell in hand and unknown. Oh, I hate this deck so much, dude. Of course I hit the circle! God, I hate this deck so much! Fucking nerf it already! Jesus fucking Christ, dude. They just need to do something like, I don't know, Jack Jaguar to 3 as well. The resiliency of this deck is just so unbelievably stupid. It's really not. No deck should be able to recur like 6 goddamn monsters from the graveyard every single turn. I'll say this and I'll say this again. Why is it that, like, every other archetype in the game basically says, hey, if you recover this monster or card from the graveyard, it's going to remove itself from play afterwards. Why do salads just randomly get to do this? Every other archetype in the game, you can special summon this card from the graveyard, but if you do, when it leaves the field, banish it. They are not hard to pilot at all. Just activate every graveyard effect until you can't activate it anymore. Like, it's been his turn for how long? When do I get to play the game? Yeah, that's right, you fucking deserve that! Like, his deck is fine, too. It's a good deck. This build is fine. Maybe a little monster heavy. I'd probably, if you have the three needles, play them. The deck list is fine. You guys are being rude. And then, oh, undefeated YouTube! I told you guys I was gonna cope, seethe, and mauled. I'm letting it all out. I guess I could. I've time lost with salads and mechs, I think, too hard, maybe. Yeah, I can see that. So, you know, I'll be real with you. When I would play in leagues like Clan Wars or Friends League and the like, I would be piloting the most basic of decks. Like, I'm talking about, I'm playing back row Shiranui. Okay? Team's counting on me. They need me to win my match. And I'm like Monka W sweating the timer. Like, oh, I gotta get my plays done in time. I've been thinking too hard about summoning Squire and just setting three back road. What do I do here, bro? So I can absolutely understand people who trouble or who have trouble with more complicated decks, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And how can I match? Okay, first of all, the vast majority of my opponents, okay, let's do a quick little recap here. Perfectly fine deck, didn't made like two critical misplays. We played a deck from 2017. And that's being generous. We played. I typed in Dark Magician and clicked yes on every card. We played, I'm out here innovating in the year of our Lord 2022, but I'm innovating like it's 2018, 2019. I mean, I just got lucky. But it's also, I mean, the deck build is fine. We played a bot deck. My man DC'd. Photon Lord pass. I drew no hand traps. And finally, Monka W timer. Why can't I just be able to play Trickstar? Soon. Is there any other back row we can run here? Do we want to switch for now? We could be big ballin' with DDDs. I don't have the three melodies unlocked yet. We could play Gimmick Puppets. They've been fun lately. Quick by Vagrants. Emma Critters one day. I'm still working on unlocking cubics. How old is this BA list? That's kind of old. Thank you. No, I can play the Compulse or the Book of Moon. Yeah, I'll probably switch it to book. Ah, yes, Beowulf. My go-to first turn fusion summon. And he still is able to get to Coach King, I swear to God. What a gamer. You are not gonna pass on that, dude. Are you kidding me? He knows! But can't I OTK here? Activate skill. Yeah, so I go into Gigante's doll. Steal his monsters. Then he's left on nothing. Well, I don't care about winning this turn. So, I don't even need to destroy, I just go... Wait, is there a way I can... No, I think we just Gigante doll. Oh, right. I'm stupid. I can't. I was thinking of to get rid of them. Whatever, we should be good. For some reason, I thought it like over, it just made them both that level, is basically where my mind was. Bring back gear changer. Use the feet. You want me to use the feet? I only have the one Higantes. So I just go grab that. Yeah, whatever. Just play it safe. Hello, Elmaz. You wanted the feet. You get the feet. YouTube 11-1 or 11-0, undefeated gimmick puppets. Will I be streaming the new box? When does it come out tomorrow? Is it an early box? 17 hours from now. So it is an early morning box. So it's going to be like 7 or 8 in the morning, where I am. Yeah, I'll probably stream the new box. I don't have any plans tomorrow. So that is one situation, though, where the Compulse was better than Book of Moon. What am I aiming for? I wail on the game, so I'll get everything. No New Year's plans. I work on New Year's, like actual New Year's night, so no. I'm a night shifter, so I drew the short straw this year. Yeah, my schedule is like weird though. I work through Thursday through Monday. My plan, though, is I'll probably start off playing Muskets, then go to Cosmo. No plans either. Feels bad, man. Really now? Yes, shooting the Star Dragon Pass, my greatest fear. So what do? We just steal it with, with Gigante's doll and turn it into a... Yeah. So we can gimmick puppet, bring that back, go into... the but once per turn, when a card or effect is activated, that would destroy a card on the field. But if I just see Gigante's doll here. Let's do it safe. Do I need to grab, we'll grab a gear changer. Wait, am I stupid? Yeah, I think I'm stupid. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm a genius. Hush you! Probably try and go Junk Destroyer here. Let's go. Junk Destroyer, that's my wife's nickname. Hey, you're not supposed to be giving away those secrets, bro. No, let me go first. No, my streak comes to an end. Yes. Yes! Let's go! No, don't come back! Excuse me, one card exists? No Photon Lord, let's go! I'm an absolute genius! He was Legend 5! Bro! No, not Mech Knights! Shifty Eyes, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate you. Also, if any of you who are here, of course, the OP has an opener. If any of you are here just hanging out for the ladder gameplay, we also have a Discord where we host tournaments. Do consider checking it out. Free entry. They are very large numbers of people who enter on average. We have been getting 120 to like 140 people showing up. They are a lot of fun. Do consider it. The next tournament that is going to be sketch... what? Oh, well, thank you so much for that, Novo. 5 gifties going out to Zark Meme, JG Joker, McBob, and Dragon. I know most of those names. Thank you so much, my friend. That's very kind of you. Why don't we get drawn? So if we summon Bisque Doll, discarding Bisque Doll, we can then use the graveyard Bisque's effect so he can't target us, and we should be able to really bork him up. Is it possible to KoG in a week with a whole new account? Absolutely. Have a follow-up terror baby? No, we want a magnet doll so that we can make plays. All a hype train is like, hey, it's like to get people motivated to do subs and the like. It's really nothing. Can we make any further plays here? I don't think we can. But the support does help because basically everything we earn just immediately goes back into the prize pool for the tournaments and support for the tournaments. Like, I have been doing stuff like paying people for their time and efforts. So, for example, the person that does our infographics for the tournament reports, I've been paying them for the time they put in to make them look very nice. I'm pretty sure DLE's having events like this entire week, or like for 7 days straight. If you go to the DLE Discord, it's pretty nuts. So we have Barrage Blast here, so we're feeling pretty chill. While I'm not personally a big fan of... So if we pop these two here... He still has two columns. I think I let him do this. This is fine. Yeah, I'm not a big fan personally of, like, the... single elimination best of one, but hey, you know what, whatever. We're still big chillin' here. So Brute Enforcer, we can go ahead and compulse this one. Really? I do not know which version I will play. Yeah, we'll get there. Oh, well, I'm just dumb. What do you have? You are playing Kiteroid. Wow. Good old Beckoned by the World Chalice. Sure. Go to combat already. Gear up, gear changer! We're going for lethal with the feet! Let's go! Mango! Been a while since I watched a grand stream. Guess you can say I finally caught you. Yes, indeed. We're out here like, I don't know, like 20 and 0. The unstoppable scourge of legend. Why are you playing this? But other than that, it's not awful, but what? My man out here playing surprise present with like no good targets to give me. So my ribs are at about 70%. It's my guy out here with his one nightfall. Oh my god, Luigi, you're so precious. Hello, Kzax. 21's fine. No, we are not free to play Sagine. We are free to play Gladgene. Gear up, gear changer! Do I really not have a third Prisma? Feels bad, man. Necessary, do you think advanced draw is? Can we optimize this anymore? Yeah, 2 is probably the minimum, but you're gonna play what you have. Do we need 3 babies? Well, like, so Dr. Dinosaurio's list doesn't even... So if we were to do something like his list, we would drop the MSTs completely. We would add... That's what his list is looking like. I mean, we could do something like that. But it's the latter. Can we give up not running? Can we give up MST? We could do something like this, maybe. Just cut one Compulse for a junk puppet. That should be fine. Or we just go like that. Do we need to... Do we want the two revivals here? Only one interruption we're giving up. We'll try it this way. Monka W, the harpies are coming. I heckin' love drawing Dreary Doll. Did we really add Egotist to hand? Oh my lord. Bro. You sweet, precious summer child. Mm-hmm. So I go in. I go for this. Grab a level 8, special summon it, resummon, go into the level. The baby! Special, no. Do we just take his monsters? I can turn them into... He didn't have lethal, but he wasn't coming back from that. What? And we're also running 1, 2, and 3. You are so unbelievably precious. I know, I love it, Deathroy. Oh, Monka Giga, Battle of the Titans. So do that, summon them both out. Or I can gear changer, make it a low, doesn't matter, go into the blah, blah. I'm not running Zombie Stein, no. Problem is, I misplayed here. I have not enjoyed them yet, no. This might be it, boys. This might be where we lose. No! He had the out! He drew the out! Death Roy, I will ban you. You know that his hand was like four monsters and an MST. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This is eight summons so far. Nine summons. And he still has two back row. So unbelievably stupid, dude. Thank you. Oh my fucking god! Summon one. Summon two. Summon three. Summon four. Summon five. Summon six. Summon seven. Summon eight. Summon nine. This is off of two cards, by the way. Summon ten. Summons off of two cards. Tell me that that makes any sense in Duel Links. Two cards and summons. Fucking hit that deck again, dude. I swear to God. It's just frustrating. This deck needs to be hit again. I will just reiterate. Two cards led to 10 summons. That is stupid in Duel Links. You summon 10 times when you have 8 monsters in your deck. Swear to fucking God. Ah, well, we had a good run. I am also playing a non-meta deck. I can't handle the L's, Death Roy. No, I got to do a couple things before I go to bed. If I don't KoG, I'm going to have a cursed year. Nah, so it is currently 2:11 p.m. for me. I typically go to bed around 4. I'm going to take care of some things before going to bed. It is an early... Keysdak, the thing you need to understand is that I am a heavy Maulder. So even though the deck's actually probably fine... and I'm just playing a bad deck into a good deck. Well, not a bad deck, but a rogue deck into a meta deck. I'm gonna mauled, is what I do. That said, so tomorrow morning we will have, I believe the box is early. If it is early, I will do some early morning stream with the new box of, or the new deck. We will probably aim to play Muskets and then Cosmo. So that'll probably be around 9 or 10 a.m. my time. So that's going to be like 2 hours earlier than when I started today. I bet you hate salads. You're claiming to hate salads more than me? I mean, it's possible. I will never assume that I have all the hate. Darnik, LOL, 5439, thank you so much for the follows, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and send you over to Quantum. I believe he's running a stream right now. And then, we will have new box decks tomorrow morning. So if you want to see them, stop by. Darnik, I'm sorry that I'm dipping out here, but my opinion on Draco Slayer, they need to let us have more than one of the Draco Slayer limit one. See you guys tomorrow.